México, cabrones!
I don't speak any Spanish or nothing, you know. I speak English pretty good, you know.
Fat Mike no habla español.
Yeah, something like that. I like your Negro beer, though. Negros beer.
Yeah,
you want one of these? I only got one more, pal. That's right, I swear, I'm not kidding.
You know, we would have played here a lot sooner, but I had a bad experience when I was about 12. I came over to visit Mexico, and I tried to get back in the United States. And they told me at the border, where'd you learn to speak Spanish so well, you bastard? Get back in there.
I didn't know you spoke English.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Anyway, I'm very happy to be here, so.
Hi.
Yeah, thanks.
Anyway, we're very happy to be here in Guadalajara. Thank you. Muchas gracias.
can't fucking breathe here. Are we in the mountains?
Everybody's
are
smoking.
We high up or something? Fucking A. You guys need to buy some better air.
Put out the cigarettes.
Hey, put on your shirt, man. We got any people here from Puerto Vallarta? You guys, how you doing?
Ah, sí, mira, mira, mira. Hay muchos chavas buenitas aquí en Guadalajara. Too hot. Hace calor. Woo!
Shucks. Thank
okay.
You.
Hey, listen. 1 minute. I'm trying to have a good time, so don't spit on me.
Don't spit.
I hate the fucking spit.
Say,
don't.
Please.
Por favor.
Yeah, por favor.
Don't spit on me. Thank you. Gracias. You know what I'm saying? I hate it.
Do you know what he's saying?
This guy This guy over here, he's going to kick your ass.
Should I translate?
You, right? Kick the...
Come on. He's going to give you un chingazos. Cabrones. Fat Mike dice de el culo es muy rosado.
What? Okay. One, two. He spent 15 years getting loaded at 15 years till his liver exploded. Now what's Bob gonna do now that he can't drink? The doctor, what do you think about Bob?
Como Ricky Martin, ¿verdad?
Hey.
All right. Ahorita vamos a cantar 6 canciones en 3 minutos.
6 songs, 3 minutes. Unbelievable, but it's true.
Yeah.
You like metal, right? You like metal.
Hey, that's
I knew it.
He's
I
related
knew
like
to me. Metal.
That's my cousin. It's mi primo. Hola. It's mi primo, Jose.
I want to see the Constitution burn. What?
We're doing it in a minor key. That was a jazz note.
Hold on. Wait. I'm sorry. Sorry. That was me.
You crazy, Ben Gecko.
There it is.
Manso.
Constitution first. Wanna watch the White House overturn. Wanna wait for some new blood leaving. Murder the government. 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 salami, girl. I want to be an alcoholic.
Thank you.
It's been a long time. I can shoot it in her eyes. I can kiss between her thighs. She's all I ever need. Everybody, the incomparable El Jefe. Hey, get out your horn. The multi-talented, the multi-layered El Jefe.
This song's called... Thank you, thank you, thank you. Definition of freedom. Who the fuck are you anyway? Who the fuck are they? Fuck hell, my fuck. What the fuck is really going on? How did the cat get so fat? Why did the family die? Do you care why? Sleep at night. Okay. Yeah.
Bueno.
Hey, this is all right. This is a good time. I am having a good time.
¿Qué pasó, señor Pelón?
Hey, this next song is about big girls, you know? Because I like big girls a lot.
Mira, mira este cabrón con la pelo puro sangre.
Oh, shit.
I said his hair is full of blood.
That's funny.
All right, this song's about big girls. Because big girls gotta eat, too. Did you hear that?
That was a good fart.
Did you hear that?
Number one fart.
Fat Mike la tiró un pelo, cochino marrano.
What'd he say?
I said you farted, you dirty pig.
We're gonna do that one. We'll do it. No problem. Five songs. Five songs. First we do this one.
Did you guys meet Dr. Insanity?
Dr. Insanity. Insanimo.
Dr. Insanity.
Insano.
Oh.
That guy works for the Offspring.
Yeah, and 311.
Offspring.
And No Doubt.
And suicidal tendencies.
Britney Spears.
Ricky Martin.
Ricky Martin.
We'll be right back.
speak of the sad metal meter in my hand, find a pocket full of shit.